charts, right here, but really easily accessible. Alan Jackson.
By the looks of it, from one of the cars in the top mid of the pack, I would say. Probably part of that group that went three abreast through Coppice. They were all together as they came round through Charlie's. It was a great sight. And the Morgan struggling on the slower parts of the circuit, and side by side, and Jeremy Clark goes for the inside, goes for the outside of Mansfield. What a move. Is it going to work, though? I think the Morgan will have the power on the slight straight. They're side by side going down towards the mountain, and you'll find the Morgan just ahead, and Karaskis is with them as well.
So it's Clark who leads the way from KK, Kevin Kivlokan, Karaskis and John Williams side by side down, all the way down the main straight, but Karaskis prevails on the inside just.
We've got a retirement at Mansfield, that's 1.5 Mike Eagles, I suspect. that may well have been the smoke I saw. That car was slow down through the gooseneck. And Jeremy Clark, the leader, pulling away from the enormous the V8 Morgan of Kevin Kitson. And there's a gap between them and Dave Carascos to Mansfield. That's very brave indeed of those drivers, but if the driver being away.
Just a second, they're filtering through the hall bends down to there, a bit difficult off camber, and it's Jeremy Main. Looks like Bernie Braden. It is Bernie Braden who's in third place. Wright is in fourth. Colin Wright in the 75 car. Dennis Wilkinson do that. Guys placing the ground up. Down into the clutches of Cam Jackson, who will be waiting to make a move there, but didn't manage to get any closer. So.
Under attack from Tim Bryce.
Thank you.
work on doing that. A straight line break. I sense that they're getting closer.